Clive and Vernon, former lovers of Molly Lane, wait outside the crematorium chapel.
Poor Molly.
There, they meet Molly's husband and the common enemy. An emotionally distressed Clive must find creative inspiration for his masterpiece. Later, Vernon receives a call from Molly's husband.
Something's come up. I think you should see it. This is very, very hot.
An intriguing offer that would change his life.
If we're going to save this paper, we got to get our hands dirty.